Okay, so this is me trying to get into Roblox. Now, I tried a little bit earlier on and didn't do terribly well. So I'm going to try again, and this time I'm recording it. So what I've noticed it, okay. Right, so teamwork puzzles too. That's probably not going to be any good. So what I'm noticing is that you've got these approval ratings. So we've got 83% here, we've got 51% here. Then you've got these sort of theme games as well, like Tycoon, 1% win impossible. Yeah, okay. Well, let's try this one, Dreamhaven Tycoon, because that's got a 97% approval rating. And apparently, I can build a house of my dreams, hang out with my friends, really, meet new friends, meet new people and role play. Drive and collect cool cars. Great. Well, there we go. Let's try. Dreamhaven Tycoon. We're loading. Away we go. Start. Oh, fantastic. Okay, so I. Okay. Oh, really? I haven't got any. See, I haven't got any Roblox. Whatever you call them. So I'm going to close that. Do I get? Oh, there you go. I get some more money. Oh, I see what's happening here. Every second, it's increasing by 5 Robux. How exciting! That's amazing. So I might be able to. Shall I wait till I've got 100? Yeah, let's do that. 100, 9500. Bingo, look at that. I've got 238 Robux now. Okay. Okay, so I've got this. Do I have to upgrade my deck? All right, let's upgrade my deck. Gotta put a foundation down. Oh, I see I'm building a house. Posts, studs. I'm surely gonna run out of money. Studs. Oh, I see everything's turned. Oh, look at that, 300. Oh, 18. Oh, it's 18 Robux. So I'm just going to go and do everything till I run out of money, and then I'll go back and get some more money. And I've run out of money now. I don't want to. I need $30 more cash. Okay, so I'm going to have to. Oh, 30. Oh my gosh. Quite a lot of this depends on having money, doesn't it? And I mean, this is slightly different to one of the games I've played before. Oh, here we go. A wall 400. Wow. Okay. So we'll get some more money. A door. That's always there. They're always pretty helpful in houses, those things. Right. There we go. So a lot of, oh, really? This all seems a little bit tedious, to be honest, if I'm perfectly honest. Because all I'm doing is I'm just collecting money. I'm just going back, and I suppose I could just stay here, couldn't I? But it does seem to go up when I oh, what's this? What are these over here? Auto collect. No, I don't want to buy anything. So, oh, look at that. It's 1,000. Right. So, can I auto collect? No, I don't want. No, stop it. Okay, what's happening here? So, would I like to buy? No, I don't. No, I don't want to. I'm not spending any money in Roblox. Okay, so that's the deal. Right, but I'm getting quite a lot of money here. So let's just go. Oh, a roof. Well, they seem quite helpful, and that's pretty reasonable considering how important it is. 900 there for a door and another wall and another wall and another wall. Oh, there we go. Look, that's pretty good. And I can put a window in as well. Right. Getting $192 a second now. There's my driveway. Group reward. Join the group. Okay. Oh, failed. No, I can't. Never mind. Oh, there we go. Another 3,800. I've got a feeling though that pretty soon, it's 300 for hanging plants. So that seems expensive for hanging plants. Windows seem to be getting more and more expensive. There we go. But I'm assuming that as I go, there we go, I've run out already. I'll be earning more and more. So look, there's 4,000. I'm earning $288 a second now. Oh, but it's a bit boring. Can I just be really honest about it? Just say, this is a bit boring. So you obviously have to put all the windows in, and then I'm guessing something else will happen. Oh, studs and a door. See, everything's suddenly getting more expensive. So what do we got here? Oh. Cars. How do I get those? Can't see. Right. Let's try again. So let's try. Oh, they're all locked. 14,000. But look, studs. There's 10 grand gone already. There's a door there. Sure, things are getting more expensive. It's just going to take me a long time to build this house out. Right, what else? Is there anything? Any joy on that? Should we try? Nope, failed. Oh, okay, forget that. Let's put some floor down here, studs here. What's this? A garage, I guess. Studs and studs. Oh dear, I've got to say, this is boring. Because all I'm doing is I'm essentially just running back and forth trying to collect money, and the more I get, you seem to be getting more and more, but the prices seem to go rocketing. I mean, I would have thought that the stud for the main building would be less than for the interior doors. There you go. Look, I've managed to buy one thing now. Oh, really? I mean, 7,500, there we go, 514 a second. Maybe I should just stand here for a bit and just look. There we go. Right. Well, no, those prices of walls, they're going up. No, okay, I'm done with this. I'm done with this. Let's leave this. Yeah, I definitely want to leave it. It's boring. Just boring. Right, let's have a look. What else we get? Spider-Man. Really, Spider-Man? Social hangout. Jump higher per second. That's got to be rubbish, hasn't it? Actually, I'm not going to even look. Hello, neighbor. People don't seem to enjoy that one very much. Survival Among Us, imposter. Let's have a look at that one. Easy survival games. There I am. Okay. I've absolutely no idea what I'm supposed to be doing here. Navigate. For goodness sake. How do I actually get rid of this? Insufficient Roblox. Okay. So I can't see. Can't know. So I'm out of here. Some of it I can't even navigate. So let's leave that one. Oh, I'm not doing very well here, and I'm not really enjoying this very much. Hang on. Leave. Yeah, leave. It's rubbish. Rubbish! Okay, let's have a look. Well, this one's quite popular. Egg Billy. Let's have a look at this one. Best Bunny. Oh, for goodness sake, please. Oh, here we go. Egg hatching. What's going on? It does look suspiciously to me as though there's stuff that I'm going to have to buy. I don't even know what I'm supposed to do here. Oh, I see. No. What am I doing? I've got insufficient Roblox. This is not a good game. Let's just rebirth. Skip. Oh, forget. Okay. So I'm feeling that I'm being a bit fleeced here, and that they're just after my money. So I'm afraid I'm going to. Click to auto delete, whatever this means. No, I'm not inviting friends. Quest. Stay in the game for 45. No! Oh, I can get 699 Roblox for that. Okay. Well, let's see what happens, shall we? How do I get rid of this? I mean, I have absolutely no idea what I'm going to do. I have no idea, not a clue. It would be really helpful to know how to actually get rid of this wretched thing as well. No, stop it. I can't get rid of it. Oh, hang on, what's this? Game speed, spin. Oh, I managed to spin. There we go. What does that even mean? No idea. I'm stuck again. I've absolutely no idea what I'm supposed to be doing. Let's leave. I'm really not doing very well here. Oh dear. Oh look, here's a car driving one. So let's have a look at Vehicle Legends. Here we go. Right. Anything new limited car. Let's play. No! I don't want to start a pack. No. And how do I get rid of it? Oh, I don't know. I mean, I'm playing this on the PS5 and I give up. I actually give up. So if anybody wants to help me, to tell me how to get anywhere on this stupid game, please. I'm very keen to learn. For now, goodbye.